Alright, I'm back, ready to do Chocolate Island 2. This is a time-based level, and if I can get it within a certain time, I'll unlock the alternate exit. So, here we go. There's a key in here somewhere, I have to get to it. Alright. I just gotta go quickly through this area. That doesn't matter because I made it. That's the alternate exit. Not nearly as hard as I thought it would be to pull it off. Okay. I gotta go back and get some supplies, and we'll go down this pipe.